What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Ludacris and his song Roll Out, parentheses, my business, meaning get out of his business, stay out of his business. Anyways, God, I'm like really burpy today. This song is super good. It's the beat's great. Ludacris is great in this song. It's kind of comical. The video's funny. I hope it's not censored. So with that being said, let's just get into it. If it'll load. Fucking censored. I'm tired of this shit. Fucking. Sorry, the fucking screen recorder is all fucked up because I had to switch the fucking video mid-thing. Fucking assholes, fucking censors, fucking censors. Now, where'd you get that platinum chain with them diamonds in it? Where'd you get that matching Benz with them windows tinted? Who them girls you be with when you be riding through? Man, I ain't got nothing to prove. I paid my dues, breaking the rules. I shake fools while I'm taking a cruise. Tell me, who's your weed man? How do you smoke so good? You's a superstar, boy. Why you still up in the hood? What in the world is in that bag? What you got in that bag? A couple of cans of whoop-ass. You did a good-ass job of just eyeing me, spying me. I got my twin Glock 40s. Cock back, me and my homies. So drop that, we rolling on 20s. With the top back, so much money. You can't stop that. Roll out. I want to do a remake to this song called Sold Out. And in the background, just be sold out. Sold out. Sold out. Like something like, you had so much money. And then, but you couldn't stay off TV. You know, just talking about people that, like, just sell out for money, man, you know?
Until next year, where in the fuck did you get it? That's 80,000 bucks gone. Where in the fuck did you spend it? You must have eyes on your back, cause you got money to the ceiling. And the bigger the cap, the bigger the feeling, the better I'm feeling, the more that I'm chilling, willing, drilling, and killing the
Now who's that bucket naked cook fixing three coat meals? Getting goosebumps when a body taps the 6-inch heels. What in the world is in that room? What you got in that room? A couple of gas, a couple of knives, a couple of rats, a couple of wives. Now it's time to
I got my sweet Glock 40.
I love the ending of this song too. Man, that car don't come out until next year. Where in the fuck did you get it? It's $80,000 gone. Where in the fuck did you spend it? You must have eyes on your back because you got money to the ceiling. And the bigger the cap, the bigger the pillin', the better I'm feeling, the more that I'm chilling, winning, drilling, and killing the feeling. Now who's that bucket naked cook fixing three course meals? Getting goosebumps when a body tapped them 6-inch heels. What in the world is in that room? What you got in that room? A couple of gats, a couple of knives, a couple of wraps, a couple of wives. Now it's time that you roll out. Roll out.
With the top back, so much money.
Are you custom made, custom paid, or you just custom fitted? PlayStation 2 up in the ride, is that Lorenzo Kitted? Is that your wife, your girlfriend, or just your main bitch? You take a pic while I'm rubbing the hips, touch the lips to the top of the dick, and then woo! And tell me who's your housekeeper and what you keep in your house. What about diamonds and gold? Is that what you keep in your mouth? What in the world is in that case? What you got in that case? Get up out my face, you couldn't relate. Wait to take place at a similar pace, so shake, shake and
roll. I got my sweet Glock 40.
Say the fuck about my business, cause it's mine, all mine. I love that part, man. I love it. Are you custom made, custom paid, or are you just custom fitted? PlayStation 2 up in the ride, is that Lorenzo Kitted? That's how old this song is. Got getting on the PlayStation 5 right now. Is that your wife, your girlfriend, or just your main bitch? You take a pic while I'm rubbing the hips, touching lips to the top of the dick, and then woo! Now tell me who's your housekeeper, what you keep in your house. What about diamonds and gold? Is that what you keep in your mouth? What in the world is in that case? What you got in that case? Get up out my face, you couldn't rate. Sorry. Get up out my face, you couldn't relate. Wait to take place at a similar pace. Sure, shake, shake, get. Get out my business, my business. Stay the fuck up out my business. Cause these brothers all up in my shit and it's my business, my business. Stay the fuck up out my business. Cause it's mine, oh mine. My business, my business. Stay the fuck up out my business. I love how he says business. It's just great. It's just great. I still say that shit to this day. Get out my business. It's fucking awesome. It's fucking awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. And until next time, folks, stay safe out there. Peace.